Welcome back to Let's Play Bionic Commando.
I believe this. You're lucky if you got another 30 minutes left to breathe.
I'm BurningDogFace, and that's new. So that's it.
You have to... are a fossil, boy. A rusting prototype of the last generation.
So that's it, you have to actually dodge his attacks, instead of just healing up afterwards.
I took you and your kind down once before. You shouldn't have messed with me again. I did not want him more, Mr. Spencer, but he's a thing I fear. Those who do not want to fight do not deserve to live.
They deserve to choose for themselves. You, Groeder. Stand in the light or burn in the dark. Something tells me Mag hasn't had this much luck stopping Joe at the vault. Commando, Lyle. White Matrix.
Oh.
another. Ow, my organs. Missed. Why doesn't it work? There we go. Now then, let's just go refill it, shall we? Ow. My blood. Oh, there's only one of you. That's adorable. Now, where? What are these all doing right here? I must have captured them or something. I really liked the reference to the Thousand Year Reich. Is the whole, they retconned the whole neo-Nazi thing out of existence? No! Aw, that's bullshit. They retconned the whole neo-Nazi thing right out of existence, but, you know, by saying that, they could argue that it was talking about Bio Rain. There is no glory in defeating your enemy with her, by letting them get caught on the physics objects. I'm trying to remember where that thing I saw was in the cutscene. Yoink! I really enjoyed that. Guys, I don't know if you noticed, you were working for a Nazi. Like, really? He asked for it. Literally. Don't hold back now. Give me your best shot. When I'm done here, they're gonna call this thing Rad Spencer's machine gun. Yeah. But what about the collectible dealies? I like that the thing I couldn't figure out about how to hurt Groeder was a symbol of stop sucking so much. Oh, it's gotta be up there. That's what I was thinking earlier. The reason these guys had a bunch of them in a row is because they captured some of these drops. Well, a time like the present. I guess this is where they lay it out explicitly, huh?
Attention, Project Vulture activation sequence initiated. Launch is imminent. Repeat.
You're running out of friends.
I have plenty of new ones. You are proving quite useful today, Spencer.
I didn't catch whether there was a name on the catalyst section of Magdalene's write up. Oddly enough, I guess if I saw words there, I just assumed that was the name of a new section.
Prepare to die, Spencer!
Fuck you guys. Get all these murdered goons. Oh. In fact, I can't even grip onto the walls or floor. I'm going back so I can go around the other side. Dig out as many of Joe's soldiers as I can. There isn't another side. I'm a moron. Jump cut. Okay, saved you guys the scintillating experience of watching me walk back. And while I was out, I looked at the footage for the video, and yes, there was a name there for Mag's catalyst. It was William Magdalene. It seems like that's kind of a theme. Murdering someone the person knows.
Your bionics are conscious devices, Spencer. It was all just a matter of storage capacity. The mind of the catalyst melds with the mind of the host. That is why the emotional bond must be strong. Why the catalyst must be someone close.
Well, that would do it.
You've been using her all along, Spencer. Emily's been along for the ride. The whole time.
You deserve to die more than a Nazi did. Maybe the worst person I've ever faced. Those things. Oh. Look at the timer here. Yeah. Just about done with this. What the fuck are these? Seriously? Oh, that was satisfying. Oh. But I'm gonna call it here so that we can get to the final boss fight. next video. Yes. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you in the next episode of Let's Play Bionic Commando, when we face off against Super Joe and his Vulture Army, and bring things to an end once and for all. There were hundreds of Bionic Commandos. That's hundreds of people to avenge. I'll see you then. Hey Burning Dog fans, pay no attention to that outro you just heard, or the intro you're about to hear. It turns out the final battle was much shorter than I was expecting it to be, so I'm just going to stick it on to the end of this video. Welcome back to Let's Play Bionic Commando. I'm Burning Dog Face, and we're just grappling with a horrible monster. I can honestly say, I was not expecting Joe's Project Vulture to be an army of robots. Take out every one of these things individually. Eat a dick. Dude, next customer, please. God, I don't even see Joe in this mess. Yoink! The idea is that I have to let go and grab onto him. No, they're still doing unique animations per each one. You son of a bitch! Hello.
What happened to Emily?
It doesn't matter. There's no stopping it now.
Emily.
I never left, Nathan. It's you who was lost.
I never wanted you to be involved in this.
It's okay. I'll always be by your side.
Fuck.
Thank you.